How's it going, Flack Monkey? Flack Monkey says, just popping in to stay high. Can't stay. Don't want to see no spoilers. I understand. I don't know if I'm going to keep doing this on stream or not. Ooh, that's, woof. It's quite loud. I don't know if I'm going to keep doing this on stream or not, but it's obviously, like the rest of the world, it's what I'm playing this weekend. So I can do it on the stream or off the stream, but I'm doing it. Definitely go back and watch the VOD after you start playing through. All good. All good. Ooh, creepy heartbeats. The Legend of Zelders. Tears of the Kinky Dom. Tears of the Kinkdom. Oh, I see the particle effects. That means there's spookies happening down here.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker.
I have heard this intro described as anime AF.
We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
What could be down here? Oh, is that who that is? Okay, thank you. Oh, okay, I'm... Alright, so it's gonna... Oops, hold on. Options. Invert. Yes. Thank you very much. There we go. So they're doing the whole like, hey, here's your two full rows of hearts before we take it away later.
Falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns.
I saw this. It was called Advent Children.
Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going. With it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
Let's solve a mystery, gang! Oh, rewrite history, Link to the past. Apparently, the current speedrun record of this game is like 93 minutes. Lonk! This part isn't voiced. I knew we had reason for concern. Ever since the end of the Calamity, the castle has fallen into neglect. But I never could have imagined anything like these tunnels were hiding here. We must be careful as we move deeper. Hey, how's it going, Retro Gunner? Be linking? I like it. So the Mr. Sword can just kind of phase through the sheath. What up? What is it, girl? Did you find something? Hey, how's it going, Bardiforia? Oh no, oh no. They did turn her into Navi, didn't they? Hey. Listen. Might these ruins be from the Zoni? I stopped paying attention to the lore in Breath of the Wild way before I was done playing Breath of the Wild. I have no idea if I should have heard of the Zoni.
Happy Zelda Day, Ben.
Happy, what am I, 3 days late on Zelda Day? Depending on how, I guess only a day late, technically. Because technically it came out yesterday, but let's get real. It came out Thursday night. I was still all jet lagged AF from my trip on Thursday night. I went to bed at like 7 and then woke up at 9, and I'm West Coast time. So I woke up, I'm like, I could, you know, all, like when you take that nap you really shouldn't have taken. Should I play the game now? No. Went back to sleep. And then since then, I've been putting off starting it until I was all done with my homework. Which thankfully spring semester just ended. So I got all done with my homework for the week, and that's it. Because I knew as soon as I picked this up, I would not want to, okay, I had fun for an hour, now I'm going to put it down and go do my homework. Not going to happen. I'm sure there's Zoni in Origin. I've seen designs like this in my studies. The Zoni are said to have lived long ago in the time of earliest legend. That's what Zelda sounds like in my head now. They possessed godlike powers and had a prosperous civilization in the sky. Many history books tell us about the Zoni, but none gives us the full picture. Much is still unknown about them. No, she never says A. That's the tension. You always think she's about to say it. She's not going to. Those statues there! This is what the Zoni looked like. They seem so different than us, and such large years. How did the ruins from a civilization in the sky end up here beneath the castle? It looks like the path ahead goes even deeper. Let's continue, Lonk. Oh, we got some bats here. Oh, now they're dead bats. So much for that.
You're not hurt, are you, Link?
How's the game audio? Is it still coming in a little hot? It looks like it might be.
Look at these murals.
Oh, no, it looks okay.
The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the
Demon King. Who's the tiger? Is audio good on your end? Okay, cool.
Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend?
It's fucking Azor Ahai.
This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, a Zoni. And these figures.
The singular
like
is Zonus. Zonus.
This depiction certainly suggests that the Zoni descended from the heavens. It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens.
Oh yeah, we for sure boned down with them.
These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zoni. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule.
Well, isn't that just peach keen?
He seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom.
Oh, that's a dwarf there. I recognize a dwarf when I see one.
This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this. It shows the Demon King. and a fierce battle against him.
Exposition, exposition, exposition.
If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then...
You don't think this is what Zelders sounds like?
Oh. Incredible.
Increíble.
This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories.
Now mind the VAs, okay.
This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it. Link, this is a huge discovery.
British.
All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured.
But these X-shaped fissures in the rock, I
almost think like you should use a bomby.
Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead.
Or I could use
Link,
the bomb.
Let's keep moving deeper.
Oh, now do I still have my glider down here?
What is this place? Let's continue, Lonk, but we must be extremely careful. And I must remember that A is select and B is cancel. There we go.
What is that?
That seems like something you should definitely mess with. Just get right in there, start moving stuff around. Just don't even worry about it. Huh? Is this the titular tier of the Kinkdom?
Yep, there we go.
There we go. There's our little reset button.
Link.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
Mamra.
And that was all.
I'm sure I remember who Rao is. That's,
No, our names.
Probably a character from the last one. You know, I will never get tired of that, Yeah, those water and smoke effects in these games are just so good. Even the worst 3D Zelda games, if they have that good smoke and water and lava and fire effect, all I want sometimes.
Ooh.
to add probably a tamer for my sub gift. The best of good beans.
Indeed. Welcome, Sir Vire, and thank you as always to Probably Not a Mare. Okay, bye, Zelders. I hope you become playable later. I heard you might be, but I've been on information blackout, so I don't really know. Oh, you goofed it, you big goof. You made the calamity be a calamity again, you goof. Shouldn't have did that. You went to all the trouble to save Hyrule like 6 years ago. Now, like the man from GTA said, aw shit, here we go again. Loading, loading, loading. Watch the screen loading. It's covered up by the corner of my webcam, but there was a loading icon there. It's not just a black screen. We're okay. Aw shit, everything was all red, but now it's all green. What does it mean? What does it mean? Oh, Raru was one of the sages in Ocarina. That's right, that's right. I forget if he was in Breath of the Wild at all. Well, now I got these sick tribal tattoos, so you know. The owl sage from Ocarina was Kapora Gabora.
Did someone upgrade the graphics for Ray Lynn to the past?
How's it going, Beskar? Sure seemed that way.
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda.
That bitch been talking about me?
Things were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death.
Am I in a tree? I am also relieved.
Had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
I'm also relieved that your boxer shorts remained intact. The rest of your clothes were fucked, but your boxers, y'all got some sturdy boxers. It's good stuff. Hey, I need this. Hey, Blood Raven, give me my sword back. Oh, okay, thank you. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. How am I going to defeat evil with that? Decayed Mr. Sword. The sword that seals the darkness, its sacred power, has been diminished after being ravaged by the gloom beneath Hyrule Castle. Oh, that looks just so sad. I mean, it's sort of a sword. Oh, wow. Your hand's way bigger. Puzzles. I go in the gate, I go out the gate. I go in the gate, I go out the gate. I go in the gate. But so we got some swimmings, we got some climbings.
Well, a little more swimmins. Do we remember the controls? We do! Sploosh. Ooh, nice touch with the little splashy effects there. I like it. Oh, his chest. Archaic legwear. Simple classic legwear. They're well worn and showing their age, but they've still got a few good years left in them. It can be a bit cumbersome to have to tie the straps. All right. Equip. Oh, I'm like a Roman Link. I'm like a gladiator Link. Is that a... No. How's it going, Timmy? I'm doing all right. Oh, there we go. Is that all I get? No shirt? No shirt for Link? You know, I didn't look around much at those platforms I was jumping from. Makes me wonder if there wasn't a shirt up there somewhere. And I just missed it like a goon. Butterfly in the sky. I can fly twice as high. Oh, there's a Dargon out there. Guys, it's Skyward Sword Part 2. They laughed when I said I wanted to make a Skyward Sword sequel, but who's laughing now? Get ourselves a little upskirt shot there, you know. Oh. Hey. Oh. Hey. 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 Ooh. Oof, okay, yeah, those shadows are a little rough. Those shadows are a little rough. Uh-oh. Hey, sneakings. Don't mind me. I just want to get this apple. A common fruit eaten by people since ancient times. Eat it fresh or cook it to increase its effect. Yeah, you look that. No, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. Nobody here, nobody here, nobody here. Hey. Wooden branches such as this are pretty common, but it's surprisingly well-balanced. It doesn't do much damage, but it can serve as a weapon in a pinch. Alright, okay, press and hold right, and then use R to select. Aha! Now I got your stick! Haha! Soldier construct horn. A blade-like horn from a horny soldier construct. It's very sharp, so handle with care, eh? Zonai charge. A material used as a power source for constructs and other devices. Its strange light seems to reveal potent energy inside.
Well, is that a guy? That looks like a guy. Ooh, sky shrooms. Oh, maybe it's not a guy. We good? Okay. Thought it was another robot. Oh, maybe it is another robot. Can I be... Is this like a mech suit? Can I climb up inside it? Oh, okay, hi. Okay. Ancient stone robot. Steward construct.
Princess Zelda left something for you in my care. My name is Steward Construct. This is the Pura Pad. I'm told it is an invaluable tool that will provide you with direction. You got a thing.
Princess Zelda's prized device. It has a variety of features that are essential for adventure. No. Adventure features. Alright. Oh, we got our little map. Great Sky Island, a.k.a. Tutorial Plaza. Find Princess Zelders. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Cool. I received it from Princess Zelda. I have now passed it on to you. My records indicate that Princess Zelda is waiting at the location marked on its map. My message has been delivered.
Where am I?
We stand in the Garden of Time. The Temple of Time is visible from here. It was used in the distant past. Many rites and ceremonies of the Kinkdom were held there. But no more. Now, it is a lonely place. No one visits.
You don't call, you don't write, you don't visit.
Merge.
Skip, skip, skip to my loo. Skip, skip, skip to my loo.
Hello, you seem to be new here. Be wary of soldier constructs as you travel this way. Soldier constructs are those of us given strict orders to protect this land. The Zonai who created us directed them to eliminate trespassers. They will consider you a trespasser too. You must treat them as a serious threat. You can't just beat them off with a stick, young man. Allow me to offer unsolicited advice. It is crucial to maintain a proper distance and target your opponents. Swinging haphazardly will not yield results. You may practice targeting on me if you wish. Oh, but please do not actually attack.
Wooden stick! That's a tree branch with an added grip and excellent balance. Equip it and use it as a weapon.
Maybe I will.
Oop. What could I take over here? Oh, tree branch. Oh, it feels wrong not to have a... Oop. Zonite charge. Feels wrong not to have a glider. Just want to take a flying leap off of here, but I got a feeling that might be a bad idea. Ooh, it's frog. Come here, frog. I'm gonna get you, frog. Ha, gotcha. A quick frog that can be found hopping around near water. Cook it with monster parts to draw out its speed boost effect. There we go. Oh, okay. That's what right thumb click does. Amber. I should have been busting up pots this whole time. There's good stuffs in them. Seems like my UI is giving me more information than I'm used to from Breath of the Wild, but... yeah, B-Scar, the tutorial specifically told me that there was no fall damage as long as I land in water, so... But yeah, I think I might have turned off some of the UI elements in Breath of the Wild, though, so now I'm not sure. Let's see. Ah, a spicy pepper. This pepper is exploding with spice. Cook with it to create dishes that will raise your body temperature and help you withstand the cold. That's where I came from. I think. Give me some shroom. Give me some apple. Oh, I see cookie pot. Oop. I also see... Oh, I see a sneaky robot. And when I say he'd be a sneaky robot, I mean I'd be sneaking up on him. Yeah, you just keep looking in that direction, feller. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about this little guy. Don't you worry about a thing, friend. Ah! I aggroed him. I think I was noisy hopping down off this cliff. Teeny tiny little curb. Okay. There we go. You can't take that out here. What is this, a Denny's? Sir, you can't take that out here. Can I... Oh, okay. All right. Looks like I can't... Can't do it. Oh, there's some more peppers. Looks like I gotta get into the full menu to hold stuff. I can't do it from that little quick menu. I think the game is trying to tell me something about my need for peppers. Okay, so hold. Hey. Fuck. There we go. Five of them? Sure. And cook. Yeah. Spicy sautéed peppers. Grants low-level cold resistance. The spiciness of these sautéed peppers has been broken by the heat for a sweeter taste. All right. How many of these? Okay. Let's do it again. I only had four this time, though. This might give me lame peppers. Only 10 minutes instead of 12. That's okay. All right. Ooh, burbs. I will murder the burbs for their meats. I will sneak up upon them. Sneakily. How's it going, Munch This? No, don't you do your little dance. You don't see nothing. Shut up. I'm gonna get you. Shh, I'm invisible. You can't see me, I'm invisible. Ah, nuts. Come back, Burb! Ha ha! Now the Burb meats have become mine. Meats obtained from animals in plains and forests. You can eat it raw, but cooking it will make it more delicious and nutritious. I want to say I saw more Burb up here, although they might have gotten startled and run. Okay, no. Are these? Nope, those are apparently not plants that I can pick. Oop, more shroom, though. Nice. Oh, I see robots. It occurs to me I probably should have marked where the is back here somewhere. Probably should have marked where that cook pot was. Maybe I should be trying to go around them. So if I can hit one from stealth. There is Burb. That's right. Nope, nope. Ah! Come back, Burb! Haha! Your meats, they are mine. Is that all the meats he gave me? Unfortunate. Yeah. Seems like I can probably get around these robots. Ooh, fire. Why is fire though? It's one of the servant robots. Did I get past the... Oh, yep, no, okay. There's one right there. I want to go talk to the servant robot and see what his deal is. Okay, there's those other two. Oh! Ah, crud. Ah, crud. Oh, unfortunate. Mistakes were made. Yep, yep. I'm aware. Ooh, you got a big stick. Long stick. Cool. We'll do that. Okay, where'd the fire? There's the fire. Hey, how's it going? You want to be my friend? You gonna be cool?
Toasty sky shroom. A simple grilled sky shroom. The heat brings out its flavor and increases the amount of health it can restore.
Oh, I roasted that. But it is yours if you want. Oh, I had not noticed before that you were unfamiliar to me. My apologies. Among my tasks is to explain anything that visitors might require knowledge of. You may have questions about this place. Please rest assured that a construct can answer them. I recall that your question was about roasting food. I roasted ingredients by placing them beside the fire. I do not eat, but I am given to understand that it improves the taste. Our creators roasted ingredients in order to enhance their nutritional value. Do you have ingredients? I invite you to use this fire to roast them.
Oh, oh. That's the apple. That's the apple right up there. I want it. Got it. Ha ha. Kind of rather wait until I have access to another cook pot. Oh, there's a Dargon up there. I want to ride the Dargon. Go. Whoa. Let's try long stick. Yep. Certainly seems like the spears from the first game. By which I mean the last game. Ooh, a sword. Rusty broadsword. Let's do it. Hey, Zelder. How's it going? You in here?
Oh.
No lonks allowed.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you.
It was Please, don't respond. I know you're a silent protagonist.
That arm originally belonged to me. I am wrong.
He's a llama man. Llama face.
Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form.
Hey, sorry for being a ghost, but, hi.
In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so.
Yeah.
You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
Oh, of course! The place that does the thing that you need doing so that you can go do the next thing! Why didn't I think of it before?
The shrines. Yes, I'm sure they are the key.
Okie dokie.
The closed door.
Oh, adventure log. It's my favorite kind of log. Old wooden shield. Nice. Cool. Uh-oh. Mistakes were made. Ouch. Whoop. Ooh. I am error. Who's been shooting arrows at me? Is it you, Mr. Robot, that I see up there? Let's see if I can actually get off the sneak attack this time. Da-dun. Da-dun. Da-da, 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 da-da. Boom! Get wrecked, jerk. Oh, yep, it was you. It was you, you sneaky devil. You had this old wooden bow. Cool. We got the D. Whoa.
Nobody here. Don't even worry about it.
I'm definitely not going to shoot you with this arrow. Okay, bye. Whoops. Oh, I can't carry any more melee weapons.
Just finished watching Trial by Fury. I was delighted when I noticed you in the chat doling out the hints.
Hey, thanks, Poppet fan. Yeah, that was a good time. I didn't mean to become, like, the guy doling out the hints, but it's kind of how it shook out, I guess. All right. Ooh, it's windy up here. Oop. Rush room. Hey, I remember those. Man, I would really like to find my glider again. I have this thing about heights, and it doesn't bother me as long as I have a glider. Because I know I can just pull out that glider, and everything will be good. even though I can see that I have plenty of stamina, it just, it makes me nervous. Thank you, Poppet Fan, for the 24 months. Thank you kindly. Yeah, I've watched a little of the Ocarina of Time trial by Fieri that's kind of haphazardly going on right now, but also I don't know Ocarina, I don't know Zooter very well at all. So quite apart from hints or lack thereof, I can barely follow it. Am I going to solve a puzzle? Am I going to do a shrine? This is a shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. Just seemed like a good idea at the time. I believe this light will restore an ability your right arm has lost. Now then, extend your hand. Doody 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 doody. You got a hand.
Ultra hand.
Grab and move objects, rotate them, and stick them to other objects. This is the ultra hand ability. It allows you to move objects freely and attach them to other objects. With it, you will be able to build a great number of things. Really, anything you can imagine that the developers also imagined. Use Ultra Hand and receive the blessing from the shrine. All right.
The ability to create.
All right. Well, okay. Not so much. Let's try that again. Okay, there we go. Maybe more like that. Haha! Nothing interesting down there, okay. Holy shit, you solved a puzzle? Okay, so this would be... attach. Might need to, Well, it's true. Yeah, okay. I think I'm going to have to try and get him at a different angle here. Grab. Says to unstick. I kind of shake this. Okay, there we go. Let's see if that'll... Yeah, that's a little more like it, I think. I did it! Yeah, I joke that you can do anything you can think of, that the developers can too. Although, in the last one, people definitely wound up doing some stuff that I don't think the developers ever intended, so... So, hey. Probably it'll be fine. Alright... okay, alright, so that's how rotations work. Well, that, nope. Grab, alright. Hold to rotate, and then... There we go. Okay. Huh, I'm noticing... If I grab this, it's chained to the wall. Is that gonna not... Yeah, only so much I can do with that. Okay. It seems like I might be able to unstick the... Hey, where'd my hook... I put a hook there! The fuck? Where'd my hook go? Oh, it slid down the... Okay. Well, wait. Oh, what? Okay. Huh. I wonder if this is meant to... Okay, so what I want to do is rotate it. Just... There we go. Like that. And then stick it on. There we go. All right. I like it. And then we grab it again. All right, we rotate it. Oh, okay, all right. I see how this rotate works a little better now. And down, and then over, and then... There we go. Huh. Wonder what would have happened if I goofed up and sent both of the hooks down there. Well, irregardless, I do believe I solved the puzzle.
You solved my hook puzzle.
You've done well to reach this place. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil. Here you go. Cleansy light.
Ooh.
Touch my glowing balls.
Oh.
A crystal that glows with a light that purges ancient evil and purifies with its radiance.
Also, go ahead and fill up your health. May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek.
Hey, how's it going, General Mosh? I am enjoying. But I mean, it's also very much tutorial town so far. Not quite out in the world discovering things quite yet.
You did very well getting through that shrine, and you've restored an ability. This is wonderful. If you visit and complete 2 more shrines, you should be able to open the door to the Temple of Time. You may want to mark the shrines in the distance with pins, then you'll never lose track of where they are. The perk pad offers you a very useful scope, tutorial. All right.
Okay, because, yeah, that looks like one of them. Cool. And, oop, that'd be the other one. Whoa, that one's got icky, sticky ice stuff. Interesting. Oh, okay. Looks like we got some more rail systems to get from island to island. All right. Can I? Okay, yeah, I can just go back down this way. Shortcut. Oh, no! Mistakes were made. Okay.
Oh, no, you piece of shit. Okay, good enough. Good enough. See, this is why I need a glider. This is why I need a glider, y'all. Just give me my damn glider back, please. Okay, so I want to be using B to let go in a situation like that, not X to jump. Got it. Thanks, game. Okay. So... grab one of these. Rotate. I'm sure this will all become second nature eventually, but... alright. Attach. Oh, crud! Nope! Wrong button. It's the throw stuff button. Kill count? We could do that. We could do that. I'll worry about it later. If I decide to keep doing this on stream. For right now, everybody can just remember that's one. Okay. Oops. Oh, nope. Yeah, let's just get that. Yep, there we go. And then get that hook on there. Just gonna put it right there. And, all right. Oh. Oh. I don't like this. I don't like this. Ah. Oh, this is tripping up my acrophobia. Something fierce. Whoop. Stone axe. Nice. I will take it. First, I will drop this stick that I no longer need anymore. Boom. Stone axe. You'll love to see it. Okay. What do I have? Okay, right now I've got rusty broadsword. Yep. That seems like the way. Oh, okay. It's not one of the jerk robots. This is one of the cool robots. Hey man, can I borrow this axe? Can I have some of this wood?
Fix your gaze forward. Face it head on. Huh? Oh, pardon me. I was absorbed in my wood cutting. Are you here for wood cutting too? Wood cutting is the practice of chopping down trees to create logs. Logs can be combined to assemble platforms. You can also chop them down further to make wood. Lumber has many uses. That is why I come here daily, to chop wood. And yet, I still find it difficult to chop them down in the intended direction. That is why you may have heard me muttering to myself, "Fix your gaze forward, face it, head on. Apply directly to the forehead." There is an axe I no longer need over there. It is yours if to use if you want to do some wood cutting. Oh my, has it grown so late already? I must have failed to notice the time bell. I will rest for today.
Drop another branch. More stone axe. More wood. More of whatever these things are. Okay. So I'm guessing I need to get across here. Can I just... Okay, yeah, something tells me I'm going to need to stick a few of these together. Oh, hey, it's Mr. Ghosty Pants. Hey, Mr. Ghosty Pants, why is there a... Why is there a raft with a sail? I see they're still at work even now. We originally created the constructs to assist in our endeavors. All of us were fond of them. I never imagined they'd continue to carry out their assigned tasks to this day. The fact that their labor no longer serves any purpose, yet they perform it still. It is disquieting to me. Y'all, that's pretty freaky deaky, mister. Alright, so yeah, I wonder if I can, like... just extend this thing just a bit. Like, yeah, attach that there. Oh, there's an amiibo thing. Well, I don't have any amiibos, so... whatever. And attach. And attach. All right. How many of these logs do we have? You know? Call me crazy. I bet there's something up here. Anything good up here? Hey, we got some shrooms. Got some apples. Don't mind if I do. Alright. Grab that. It's kind of like, yeah, like right there. Okay, so they can only really attach end to end. Interesting. I wasn't, didn't let me do it off center at all. That's alright. Alright, seems like I got a pretty decent little makeshift bridge happening here. What if I grabbed it from here? Yep, here we go. Oh, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know what? It's gonna bother me if I don't. We will make it. Oh, come on. Gotta make it symmetrical. Boom. There we go. Now we're talking. All right, I am thinking this should be okay. Yep, 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 yep. I like it. I like it. And drop it. Okay, cool. And there's my acrophobia again. Okay, okay, I made it. I'm across. I'm across. It's good. We're good. Everything's good. What's that X over there? I think it's just grid lines on my map. Yeah, I think so. There's a place over there. I bet there's good stuff over there. Put a marker on it for later. Let's see. Okay, okay. This is one of the... ooh. I was hoping I could get those bugs, but 'twas not to be. Hey, friend. Mind if I take some of these arrows? Shh, be very, very quiet. I am engaged in hunting. Yes, I hunt wild creatures that inhabit the forest. I do not remember seeing you here before. We constructs fill several walls. One is to provide any necessary exponent. Yep. My specialty is hunting. To hunt is to dispatch wild creatures. Many of them dwell within this forest. They are highly nutritious to organic life. They are also extremely wary. A hunter must not make noise. Crouching is essential for silence. Bow, weak spots. Thank you, sir. Alright. Should already have a bow ready to go. Ooh, can I pop a headshot on this fool? I bet I can. Oh. Ah, I spooked him. I forgot to crouch. Forgot to do the crouchings. I'm a sucky hunter. Oh, we're over there knocking down trees. Oh. Oh, mistakes were made. I spooked the birds. Ah. And the burb spooked the robot. It's the circle. Alright, I got some meats out of that. It was not, like, good efficient huntings, but... I wonder what's up there. Ooh, is that another burb? It is. Redeem my previous poor huntings. Get... Never mind, then. Turns out I'm real bad at this. Something tells me there is not actually going to be a Korok underneath this. Oh, I was wrong. There was a Korok. See, I had to reverse psychology it. Yahaha! That guy. Do you have to live in his rattle again? Yep. Oh, I got a Korok seed. I'm playing Breath of the Wild again by Cracky. One of my arrows back. Nice.
Yup.
Oh, burp. I didn't get the crit on him. All right. Oh. Stam bulb. Stamina. Cool. Oh, get back here. Gotcha! Ha ha! Give me your meats! Cool. Oh, more shroom. Cool. Oh, burp. Cool. I got your meats, burp. Raw burp drumstick. Tougher and chewier than a standard steak. Tastes better cooked. Frog, come here, frog. Yeah, I got a frog. Oh, this game is so relaxing. I say this game. This game and the last game. Both of the games. But let's get real. So far, this is very much more Breath of the Wild, which is fine. That's all I wanted. I want this bug. That's all I want right now. Give me bug! Restless cricket. Okay. Looks like we're gonna need to do some more of this roller coaster nonsense. Oh boy. That's true. I am also on Tutorial Island. I need to reach my friend. Hey, buddy. This is awful. Where's my friend? You can see me? I'm a Korok, one of the children of the forest, but not the kind that makes you eat the Jojen paste. I was traveling with my friend, but we got separated. Yep, I'm going to have to bring you down that way, aren't I? Cool. So can I? Yep, sure enough. I can telekinesis this fool. All right, come on, bud. We're going to do this thing. I only have 2 logs to work with. I might have to chop down more tree. Okay. So the way the tutorial guy made it sound is I need to be facing the direction I want the tree to fall. Okay. I did interpret that correctly. Good, good, good. Not too much rolling there. I know physics puzzles and all, but just looking to make a little sky raft here. Attach. There we go. And grab this one that I just chopped down. Line her up. There we go. Is that going to be a big enough? It's probably fine, right? He says. Okay, and go ahead and there we go. Attach it. Oops, nope. Come here, you. You're gonna sit right there. All right. This is probably fine, right? Oh, crud. I keep on hitting the throw button when I mean to hit the... all right, it's fine. It's fine. Hold on. Just want to make sure I have a clear path to jump on it. I do it again. All right. So I'll be second nature to me sooner or later, but... Go! Go! Go, go, go! Nuts. All right. Hold on. Maybe if I kind of... Go. Like that. Okay. Here's my acrophobia again. Whee! This is fun. I'm going to keep telling me that this is fun and not stressful until I believe it. There's my friend. Oh, there he is. It's right there.
You're here.
Reunited and it feels so good. Korok seeds. Nice. Yahaha, indeed. You okay? You happy now? Cool. We good. plates. Now I gotta get down that away. Can I just reuse? Yeah. That'll do. Let's see. Is there anything up here to explore before I do that? You know, I didn't really mess around with the crates before. Can I just smash them like that? Nah. Oh. Didn't necessarily mean to attach them, that's okay. Arrow. Whatevs. Ooh, pork chops frying up. Now that sounds good. I'm probably gonna break for dinner pretty soon here myself. Okay, move this over to here. Okay. Oh man. All right. Just move it over just the tiniest bit. Nope. So this. Okay, I think I just had it like. It's going backwards. No, dang it. Is there like a... Oh, no, okay. It's going. It's just going real slow. Come on. If I stand on the other side of it, will that like... Do I need to attach a sail to it? No, it'll go. This is fine. Everything's fine. I'm not scared for my life. Whee! Okay. We good. Ooh. Fireflies. I want them in my pouch where I keep fireflies. My firefly pouch. Come here, glowy friend. Ha-ha! Oh, I see you there. Oh, you're up there. Gotcha. Come here, you. Gotcha. And gotcha. Ha ha. Okay, one of these guys. Yeah, I'll pick that up in a second. Oh, I was hoping that would get him in one. 'Twas not to be. Boom, get wrecked.
Thick stick.
Yeah, I don't need that. Oops. Drop.
Yeah, give me that thick stick. That's what I need.
One more firefly. Yep, gotcha. Ooh. What are those, fishes?
Oh, I want to catch the fishes.
You fish. Fishy. Haha. Ancient Arowana.
Arowana. Make way.
Alright, there was another one in here somewhere, but... I thought there was. Oh, yep, I see him now. Oh, where'd you go? Thought I had him. Where did you suckers go? Oh, well. It's probably fine. What do I need fish for anyway? Ooh. Is that another axe? Stone two-handed axe. Ooh. I'm gonna worry about that in a second. Ooh. That was unfortunate. Ha-ha! Choo-choo jelly. Cool, cool. Fall out of branches. Can't drop the master sword. I guess I'll drop one of these wooden sticks. Oh, okay, I'm starting to get what these little icons are telling me. Cool. Uh-oh. More of these boys. Oh, they telegraphed their little moves so I can dodge them. I suppose I could be trying to do the flippy dip moves. All right. Ooh, we got a little, like, railroad track, like, monorails happening here, I think. Let's see. Okay. There might be a section of an old wall. Boop. All right. Oh. All right. More stick. Oh. Should have been a little more careful there. That's okay. Okay. All right. So I guess I just need to get across this pond, which I'm guessing is going to involve making a raft of some description. And we got sails here. I'm thinking one more tree. Oop, Korok frond. Nice. Attach it to a stick and it can be used as a fan. All right. All right. Okay, so it's under materials. Huh. So can I hold that and the tree branch? No, because the tree branch is considered a weapon. So maybe that and wood? Okay. Okay, maybe not. Hold on. How's it going, Blaster Master guy? We are, in fact, tearing up this kingdom. Okay. Grab. And attach. Okay, that didn't work. drop. Okay. Oh, no. Come on. So can I not, like, okay, it's letting me attach them, but, yeah, but then when I take them, it separates them, which is not, like, helpful. Thank you, Wirblewind, for the 51 months. Yeah, I'm, I feel like it, like I needed a little more explanation. Anything under here? Nope. All right. Like, am I supposed to pick it up with telekinesis and wave it that way? Because that seems... Oh, crud. Misclick. Like, surely it can't want me to attach it to one of these giant logs, right? Or is it the wood that I'm supposed to attach it to? Yeah, that's, these instructions are a little vague. So it said that I have to attach the frond to a stick to make a fan. I feel like that's what I've been doing. If I pick it up by the... But yeah, then as soon as I pick it up, it just breaks apart. Like, okay. What? Can I cut down one of these smaller trees to make a longer stick? No, that's still just a tree branch. Okay. What if I... hold on. Oh, wait. I've got this long stick. Maybe that's what I need to be using? All right, materials, hold, drop, okay, grab it. I don't know if the rotation actually matters, but for the sake of argument, okay. I mean, like, is this what it expects me to do, to use it as a fan? It said I need to attach the frond to a stick to make a fan. I mean, I guess I'm just gonna assume that that's what it wants me to do. The tutorial was not... very helpful. Like, it's been, so far, it's been very, like, very granular, telling you exactly what to do. And then for some reason, with this particular task, it's like, I don't know. You'll fucking figure it out. I'm like, no, tell me. If you're gonna tutorial me, then fucking tutorial me, you know? It's the making a raft part. Seems straightforward enough. Just throw all that on there, attach that. Okay, cool, I made a raft, but now... I can put raft in the water. Oh, okay. Well, all right, bye. I guess I don't need to make a fan yet. I was making it seem like I needed to make a fan to... It's like, that's how you would do it in the last one, is you'd use the leaf to blow into the sail.
Eh.
That part was misleading, it seems like. Also, now I hope I don't need that frond later. Because it's back there. I should probably... Yep, there we go. Oh, there's a murder bot over there. Don't mind me, murder bot. I'm just doing my thing. Let's see. Okay, there's a... Whoa. Oh, There's stuff down there, potentially. All right, I kind of don't want to mess with it right this second. Leave me alone, Murderbot. There's nobody here. It's just your imagination. Shut up. Go away. Oh, well. Gotcha. Maybe this stick? Because there are like three different kinds of sticks is the thing. I tried to attach it to a tree branch and that didn't work. I tried to attach it to a long stick and that didn't work. But this one that I've got right now is just called wooden stick. Maybe that's the one it was looking for? I don't know. Yeah, I kind of don't want to take on two of those dudes at once. Especially when it's out of my way. Do I want to know? Yes, please tell me. Because the game did a shit job of explaining to me just now. I get the ability in this shrine. Ah! Yeah, it's a little frustrating that the game is trying to tell me to do things that I am artificially gated from doing right now. Like, I get that they want to give you these abilities piecemeal so that they can teach you how to use them, but then don't indicate that I need to be using them before I actually can. That's a little frustrating. Thank you, though, Timmy. I do appreciate it. Probably save me another 20 minutes of, oh, what am I doing wrong? Give me the ability. Let me do it. Let me do it. Let me do it. Teach me the craftings. Let me do it. I want to do it. Let me do it. I want to do it. want to do it. Give me craftings.
You got a thing.
Timmy says, I don't think I found that leaf thing before I had this ability. Ah. There we go. Attach something to an equipped weapon or shield to enhance it. You can undo the fusion, but that will destroy whatever has been attached. Okay, fuse something nearby to your weapon or shield. Why not pick up that sword just ahead and then fuse something to it? Alright. More puzzles. Let's do. Let's go. Let's do. So, yep. We got fusion. Ha! Okay. Interesting. So first, I want to take the sword. First, I want to make some room in my inventory for the sword. All right. So am I going to make like a boulder on a sword? Yep. Yep. Well, this is dumb, and I love it. Yup. Okay, this is pretty all right. Hello. Fire fruit, a fruit that generates heat when struck. Cooked correctly, its heating properties improve blood flow and stimulate muscles to raise attack power in high temperatures. Attach material to arrows. Okay. Keep bow drawn. Press and hold up. Wow. Okay. Keep bow drawn. Press and hold up and then select. So yeah, something tells me I'm going to need to make fire arrows here. Okay. So bow drawn. Okay. Do like this to find the material. Okay. Oh, crud. Ah, whoa. Okay. I don't know what I was supposed to shoot it at, but... Okay. Is it these torches over here? Are these, like, lightable torches? Okay, and I do have to do it individually every time. Okay, no. Ah, okay, I see it now. I see it now. There we go. Small key. All right. There we go. Open up. Whoa. Whoa, dear. Oh, where does food happen? Must eat food. Ooh, construct bow. Okay. Rock hammer. All right. I would like to eat the apple, please. Eat it. Eat the apple. Apple food. Food. Apple is food. Eat the fucking apple, please. Okay. Press up? That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm pressing to get to this menu. Main menu. I can hold. You eat and pause menu. With. It's got right on the bottom. It's got all the. I think I might need to take a break. I'm getting frustrated by stupid things. Hit A. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's because I'm used to B being select from other systems. Eat. There we go. Thank you, Timmy. Another one of these. Oh, do I want his weapon? That rock hammer? Sure. I mean, I could try put a rock on the end of my thick stick. Well, it's not like there's a shortage of rocks in the world, so. Now, on the other hand. It said I could unfuse if I wanted to, too, so. So what the heck? Why not? Now I got a rock shield. Look at me sticking rocks on all my stuff.
Hello there.
How's it going, Breaker 7? What if I put a rock on an axe? Fuse has already been used on this. Okay. I'm guessing these stone axes are made by fusing like some kind of an axe handle onto a wooden stick.
You've done well to reach this place. We offer you this light that will cleanse you of evil. You get a form of currency that can probably be exchanged later for stamina or health or some such.
Let's go!
Hey, you got a thing? May the light of blessing grant you the strength you seek. Now get the fuck out of our shrine!
Alright. Well, just one more shrine here in Tutorial Island, it looks like. Oop.
Link? I came because there is something I failed to give you. Please take it.
Ooh. Energy cell. It can power Zonai devices. Energy cell. Required to make use of the tools known as Zonai devices. Yeah, Timmy, they seem to be, like, leaning real hard into the idea that Hylian ladies were getting down with llama men. cannot demonstrate its utility because there are no Zonai devices right here. Hey, what would that be like to communicate to the player that the thing that you're giving him is for later and not now? What's that about? Pardon me. Associates on the other side of that cave system, they can teach you how to use this. Well, thank you. Alright, let's see if I can find where saving happens. Save progress. Alright, I'm going to call it. For the moment, I need to get some food in me. And, yeah. Thank you for joining me, everybody. Mr. Timmy G, thank you for the hints. Very tasteful hintings that kept me from getting any more frustrated. I appreciate it. Breaker 7 says, I still haven't even beaten Breath of the Wild. I will say the thing that I really like about Breath of the Wild's formula is that whenever you feel like you're done, just go kill Ganon. It's cool. You can do it. Probably. I think that's a real good way to be with this kind of game. Timmy says, I'm only a little farther than you right now. Well, something tells me that we're all going to be putting plenty of time into this game. Breaker 7 says, I only ever got out of the tutorial area. Okay, well then, yeah. I mean, you could go kill Ganon, but yeah, you've... it's not that you haven't beaten it, it's that you've barely played it. Which is fine. Anyway. Yeah, I saw that the current speed run is 90 minutes. Alright, let's get our little cred rolling machine going here. And roll some creds. And thank the people for their support. Thank you to Bard of Foria, Survivor, Beskar, Poppet Fan, General Mosh, Wurblewind, and Breaker 7 for the subs. Special thanks, as always, to Probably Not a Mare for making some of those subs happen. In the meantime, let's find ourselves somebody to raid. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Twitch challenge. Find somebody who's streaming something other than Tears of the Kingdom. Difficulty level impossible. Where is Dark? Oh, yeah. Dark Ride Ends playing Atelier Sophie. I mean, maybe I should just go ahead and raid somebody who is playing Tears of the Kingdom, because it's what y'all tuned in for. I don't know. I'll give it to Dark Ride End, though. Say hi for me. I'm going to go eat food. Bye, everybody. Every time
every time we say goodbye.